multiple crimes here. What do you have to say about that, and what do you know about it?
All I can say right now, I haven't received any reports, so I don't know any details. All I can say is he's presumed innocent until proven guilty, and it's important that the public remember that during the course of these proceedings.
There are a lot of angry people in the community right now. What are you doing to make sure that he is physically safe?
I think the jail's responsible for that right now.